to 70 years. 70. Yeah? But to reach at that age, at the age of 40, they got to decide whether to die or to go to the painful process of change. You know, at the age of 40, the beak become bended. The talon cannot catch the prey. So the feather become thick and heavy, will stick to the chest. So they cannot fly. Then they got to decide whether fly to the Rocky Mountain or the die. Yeah? You heard that? You hear this song? You don't hear?
We hear, yeah.
Yes? Aha, there it is.
Your voice.
You know what they say?
They say, give me more balls.
Oh, no, they say thank you. Thank you. There's a from Brahmanikai. So when they go to the mountain, they build the nest, then they'll smash to the rock. They have to pluck the beak out. They wait for recover, so they pluck the talon out. Last old feather. Then they start new life, another 30 years. Reborn again. But not all the eagle. Some species. Some species, yeah? But today you see how many species today? 2, 3, 4, 6. Two species. Brown, white head is a kite. It's a Brahmini kite. Yeah? Some, the head is not white, it's still young. When they mature, the color will change. And they are scavenger. Anything cross the river, they will catch. Nest on the mangrove tree, 4, 5, 6 meter. If they go to dry land, it will be above than that, 10, 15, 20 meter. And the big one is white belly sea eagle. Yeah, that is the biggest in this area. The wingspan, some goes up to 2 meter wingspan. Yeah, but you don't compare with the Eagle Square. Eagle Square is the biggest in the world. Have you been to the Eagle Square?
Yes.
Yes, there is the biggest one. Yeah, the jetty point there. Fixed jetty there. There is the biggest. In this area, okay. Alright, so guys, not only this place to see the eagle. We have many places. You take 1 hour tour, we go to different place. 2 hours, different place. Island hopping, different place. Have you been to the island hopping? No? No, yes, yeah, some, yes. Yeah. So island hopping, more big eagle. Yeah, white belly sea eagle. Yes. Okay, for the eagle? Today not many, yeah. Sometimes you can see more than 100. Yeah, sometimes.